going. I'm about to turn into a werewolf again. Oh, here we go. Waiting for the full moon to stop coming out so I can go fight Mirok. Kinda hard. God. Alright, let's see if I can find me some bandits. Y'all missed the action. A little late there. I'm dying. I need to get to a campfire quickly before I freeze to death. Fighting over here. Oh, sorry, Serana. Very good. Alright, let's keep going. I've got to find a campfire before I freeze to death. brigands that are on fire. That's a new one. Okay, which tower? I don't know which tower is closer. Oh god, what is that? Giant crickets are attacking. Oh boy. Giant crickets. Oh, Frostmoth. This is the one from Morrowind. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on. No, come on, just jump. A little higher. Come on, you could grab that. Come on. Oh, this is stupid. I should be able to get up there. Ah, come on.
Men, an invader has entered the fort. Prepare! Fort Frostmoth will never fall. Long live the Empire!
The hell are you talking about? The Empire is dead. It's been dead for a while now. Betty Natch? What the hell's a Betty Natch? Oh boy, it's dead now, I guess. A Betty Natch?
Master Betty's in town. This is bad. This is bad.
Barrow discovered? I killed all the bandit camps around here. Oh, wouldn't you know it? What's going on down here? Got some backup now. Oh Jesus, who the hell is that? Captain Velith? Leave me the fuck alone. Oh is that guy?
Enough!
He's cowering in fear. Sorry, but I'm fucking hungry. I can't eat him? What the hell? I'm hungry. I'm gonna freeze to death if I don't go indoors. Oh, I see. I have to speak. Well, I can't speak to him now, can I? But let's get indoors before I freeze. What the hell was that?
Where'd you come from?
Oh. There's gotta be a heat source somewhere around here. Great, there's nothing in here either. I'm gonna die. Damn it. Come on, there's gotta be somewhere I can go indoors. There's a fire over there. Perfect.
Who's there?
Oh boy. Well, this is gonna be fun. Pop, they're all too strong for my howl. Now, Reaver Lord. Boom! Delicious. Finally got my damn perk. Well done, Serana. We did pretty good this time. Gorgeous. Now everything I eat will be extra delicious. Yes, Navi. Dead bodies. Delicious. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, sure, that's... yeah, that's normal. I'm pretty sure vampires are weak against fire, Serana. What are you doing? Oh. I see. Well, while you're busy making Campbell's chicken noodle soup, I'll guess I'll wait.